The search continues for one of two escaped inmates in Casey County tonight. Officials say they found Angela Mason about 2:30 this afternoon on Kentucky 70. They're still searching for Chasity Burton. Both women escaped the Casey County Jail through an unlocked door in a work center this morning. Casey County schools operated on a one-hour delay to ensure the safety of students.